Ghost is an autonomy software company. Our goal is to bring real autonomous driving to every car in the world. We live in a world where, unfortunately, after decades of technology improvement in cars, accidents are still going up, not down. And so our mission at Ghost is to build a safe self-driver for every car. And our belief is that real autonomy can unlock the next generation of safety on the road. The race towards autonomy was really kicked off almost 15 years ago with the DARPA Grand Challenge. And for years, it feels like we've been told we're just a couple years away from everybody having a self-driving car in their driveway. But the reality is, it still feels pretty far away. There's a few things that are going on in the industry that we think are slowing things down. The first is there's a real need to truly meet the attention-free bar. You have a lot of companies out there marketing level 2 technologies, things where you can take your hands off the wheel, but you still have to watch the road. These are all driver assistance. The second part is we have to be able to reason about or prove that safety. And unfortunately, today's AI, it's all too easily tricked. You've probably seen some of these headlines. The industry focuses on the number of miles driven as a proxy for safety, thinking that if we just drive more miles, this stuff will get safer and safer. But the reality is a lot of what causes accidents is things that are very infrequently seen on the road. And so you need to build the technology in a way where you can truly reason about the end-to-end safety in every situation. And finally, we need a technology approach that scales and evolves. Frankly, the early approaches in this market have just been too expensive for everyday cars. They might be great for luxury vehicles and robo-taxis, but you can't put $30,000 or $50,000 worth of sensors and compute in your normal everyday sedan. And so we really need to see a world where our cars are a bit more like our cell phones, where we're constantly looking forward to software improvements that give us new features and additional safety. Let's talk a bit about where Ghost sees itself in this market. The companies in this space really center in two different areas. You have one group of companies that's trying to deliver a robotaxi experience. And this is really to help redefine the future of mobility. And although that's a great endeavor and we're seeing real strides in that market, it doesn't do a whole lot to help everyday cars become autonomous. On the flip side, you have all the traditional vendors who have made level 2 ADAS technologies over the years. But the challenge is it's a massive leap to go from a technology that isn't designed to be always reliable, because there's always that human behind the wheel that we can rely upon to take over in case there's an issue, to a technology that has to be always reliable, where the human can totally disengage and trust the technology. And that's where Ghost is focusing, the upper right-hand part of this picture. We want to deliver true autonomy, but we want to do it in a way that can scale to every car. To build such an ambitious product, we realized early on that we had to take a pretty different approach. And so the team at Ghost thought of 4 unique ways that we would differ from the traditional approach the industry has taken to date. Number 1, we rethought the AI algorithms completely. Instead of doing image-based recognition, going after a more universal approach to AI that isn't so easily tricked on the road. Number 2, we designed an opinionated sensor and compute stack that was truly scalable to the cost envelope of every car and took advantage of the latest generation radars, sensors, and compute. Number 3, we focused on a very different approach to driving. Instead of locking ourselves to centimeter accurate HD maps, we drive in real time, taking what we observe on the road and make real time high frequency driving decisions. And number 4, we do everything as software. And so we've dedicated ourselves to a software centric approach where we can continuously update and improve over the life of the vehicle. Let's dive into each of these in a little more detail. The first step to delivering true safety was to rethink AI. Traditional AI in most self-driving approaches is image-based. Put very simply, you show a computer hundreds of thousands or millions of images of things that might be on the road, and over time the neural network learns to identify common road actors. The challenges with that, though, are that there are literally an infinite set of things that can be on the road, in every color, rotation, state of partial reveal, lighting condition, etc. And so although you can get pretty good with this approach, you can never get to everything that might be on the road and thus guarantee true safety. The team at Ghost realized that there was a fundamentally simpler way to approach this problem to build a universal physics-based AI. And this AI, instead of looking at how things look, is trained based upon the physics properties of the world, how things move in the world, how light interacts with them, and can fundamentally find objects on the road in a way that doesn't require it to understand what things look like or that many different surfaces comprise themselves into explicitly a car. And part of the original insight, or the underlying insight, was that we actually don't have to know something's a car versus a bus versus a truck to be able to understand what it's doing, how it's moving, so we can safely drive around it. This physics-based approach becomes fundamental in our architecture because it allows us to be much more efficient in how we train our algorithms as well as run them in the car on low power compute. We leverage this physics-based approach to create kinetic flow. Kinetic flow is the core visual perception algorithm within the Ghost Autonomy Engine. It's capable of seeing the world in a universal way, as we talked about before, and to deliver all the primitives that are necessary for driving. It understands the objects or the obstacles on the road, and also gives us information on their distance, their velocity, and their direction of motion. It does this by using multiple cameras and analyzing video streams over time, and it can perform in a variety of scenarios, seen near, seen far, seen during the day, seen at night. It's also delivered in a way that becomes very failure resilient, so even if a single camera is occluded or is failed within the car, many of the primitives of the algorithm are still delivered. Kinetic flow is built fundamentally on an opinionated hardware architecture. The second area of differentiation is really a sensor and compute stack that's designed to scale to any vehicle. Delivering the software-defined car really requires new hardware thinking, because we believe in an end-to-end optimization of software with hardware. And so we do that through what we call a reference hardware design. This is a blueprint, if you will, that we create, and we work with our OEM partners to deliver customized versions for each of their Ghost-enabled vehicles. It has some pretty, as I said before, opinionated choices within, though. General-purpose SoCs to allow for efficient delivery of computation on the vehicle, high-definition volume sensors, things like 48-megapixel cameras, high-definition radar, and really designing end-to-end for resiliency. We want to make sure there's at least two of everything and that we can handle all failure scenarios and still be able to either drive safely or execute a safe stop of the vehicle. And then finally, the hardware is designed for upgradability, because we know over the life of a vehicle, a decade or more, we need to be able to upgrade the compute, upgrade the sensors, and so that's built into the thinking right from the beginning. The third area where Ghost takes a very different approach is in our driving program. The traditional approach to driving is really a robotics-inspired approach, where you might have in the past had a factory floor, but we're now trying to scale this approach to the open freeway. It really starts with mapping, where you create a centimeter-accurate map of the world, every road you want to travel upon, and you use your sensors to figure out where you are on that map. You then observe all the other actors, kind of reason about what they might do, and come up with decision criteria around how you want to drive based upon what you see and where you are. This, of course, is a very reasonable approach if you're inside a factory that's highly constrained, but on the open road, there's a lot of actors, things change very fast, everyone's moving very fast. And so Ghost's core insight here was that we could drive first person real time. And our belief is that this is ultimately the safest approach. Just like humans, we see a set of information out of the front of our window, but unlike humans, we react much faster and we have full surround information and much, much higher resolution information. So what does fast mean? Well, in this case, what it means is we can actually replan our driving program 30 times a second. And so Ghost is capable of very quick reaction. And it's also because we're driving in the moment, there's no risk that the map becomes outdated and we're driving off of old information. We're driving off of exactly what we see in front of us. Our final area of differentiation is really embracing the software-defined approach. Part of our belief here is that this market has changed so much in the last 10 years, but the next decade is going to be even more change. And so we have to embrace a model where we can constantly take in new information and improve our cars, not even year after year, but month after month, through ongoing software improvements and through retraining of the AI models to deliver enhanced safety. So Ghost's core product, the Ghost Autonomy Engine, is delivered to our customers, the major automakers of the world, as software. It's software for perception, driving, safety, and driver intelligence, basically implementing the full end-to-end autonomous driving pipeline. That software, though, is of course optimized for a set of hardware, because we believe that end-to-end design is important. And so our reference hardware includes specifications for sensors, for our driving computer, and for the integration with the car, as well as communications. And this is a hardware stack that we use as a blueprint in collaboration with our OEM partners to customize for their specific vehicles. Ghost Studio is our ability to really embrace that customization at all layers, because we understand that OEMs want unique experiences for each of their cars and model lines, and that they'll want to deliver custom and unique experiences over time. And so our driving studio, AI studio, and design studio allow us to design deep integration with each vehicle and partner with OEMs to develop the next generation experiences. And then finally, Ghost runs our own Ghost Cloud and Ghost Train infrastructure, because we understand that it's critical to constantly be bringing information back from the vehicles to our neural network training infrastructure so that we can continue to improve the capabilities of our neural networks and our overall software. And finally, safety is of course job one at Ghost. We've talked a lot about our technologies and how we build safety into our core technology, But safety is also about building it into the processes of the company. And so when we think about our safety program, we reason about how we deliver safety at kind of three key layers. First of all, we have to design vehicle systems that are safe and redundant in themselves. And we work with our OEM partners for this to make sure that within the cars, we have the right level of redundancy and can anticipate any failure that might happen. And of course, we build testing methodologies to verify that to ourselves. Secondarily, we test our autonomy software and reason about its completeness. This is about understanding that the software knows how to reliably perceive the world and make good decisions about driving in every scenario. And so we work through testing methodologies to be able to test it both within the data center through massive amounts of simulation, as well as on the track and eventually on the open road to deliver and validate end-to-end safety. And then finally, we have a rigorous process within the company for operations and monitoring of the entire fleet of Ghost Equipped vehicles, because we want to understand safety at the macro level, monitoring the whole fleet, looking for leading indicators of challenges, and looking for where we can continue to improve our technology. Hopefully you got a sense today that Ghost is committed to not only taking a different technology approach, but really just being a different kind of autonomy software company. One that fundamentally leads in AI innovation, one that's dedicated to delivering the true L4 customer experience, one that's delivering in a software-defined model to engage with ongoing innovation, and one that's dedicated to partnering with our OEM partners to build this technology into the next generation of vehicles. Thank you very much. We'd love to partner to imagine the next generation of software-defined vehicles.